miss school.
You did?
Yeah, because I was...
How's that going?
It's just late. He's just 10 minutes late every day.
I'm just so busy. Get that 10-minute late out of here now. Because, Coach Mick, you will never, ever, ever be late for anything once Coach Mick gets you.
Told you.
Just be ready for that. Like, you don't have 15 minutes to get ready for practice. You have, like, 4.
Tatesel, can you open the locker room early? I can fix my hair.
The NCAA only allows us so many hours a day with the guys. 4 hours a day, you get 20 hours a week. The last thing we want to do is give them 20 minutes in a locker room. We don't have 20 minutes. We can't do that. That's what's different.
If JT decides to stay, the greatest thing you're going to do is get to learn from him. The work ethic, the leadership, how he talks to the player. You're going to get a chance to see why he's going to be a 3-year captain at Ohio State. He owns every record in the Big Ten. So there's a part of me that wants you to be under him so you can learn, because he runs our group now. Like, he's going to watch your Twitter. He's going to watch your... He is. Hey, man, we don't do that. Don't put that stuff out. That's not us. That's not our culture. That's not who we are. But that torch gets passed along, and you have to be that torch. You're going to earn your reputation in that weight room. If you go in there and don't bust your ass in there and it shows, your guys are going to see that. And Mick will purposely at times pick on you to see if he can break you. Because playing quarterback in Ohio State is an enormous pressure, enormous pressure. If Coach Mick can break you, you're going to break when you got to play Michigan on 4th and 1. That's what's going to happen.